Okay, here we have some of Greenie's parts out of the citrus and into the rustico. And then when they come out, we'll see how clean we get them. So, that's that.